For organization for a while, and I've just really wanted to do them, especially with the new year. So I thought that it would be a good idea to actually film what I'm doing, so hopefully it can give you guys some inspiration or some ideas. And today's video is also a collab with Rachel, and we have collabed before, but I just love her channel, and she's such like a good YouTuber that I definitely wanted to collab with her again. And Rachel is also going to be doing an organization type video, so there's a lot of different ideas that can hopefully inspire and help you guys out. So here's a message from her.
Hi everyone, my name is Rachel and I'm an Australian YouTuber who does things about lifestyle and beauty and fashion and just a whole bunch of really fun things over on my channel. Today I am testing out 5 Pinterest DIY organizational hacks for you for 2016 to get you super organized. So please come over to my video, check it out. I would love it if you subscribed and left me a comment telling me what you thought of my video, and I'll see you over there.
So definitely go check out Rachel's video after you watch this one. And also, if you're coming from Rachel's channel, hi, hello, what is up? My name is Savannah.
I'm glad that you came to come visit me.
All right, you guys, let's get into it. So my first step is to get rid of the clothing that you guys do not wear anymore. Here are all the items that I don't wear anymore that I'm going to be donating. So you could donate them, give them away to friends and family, or you can sell them, you guys. You can sell them.
We started off from the bottom and we still here. The stipends got me solemn. For 2 weeks and $150 worth.
I found these 3 plastic containers at my local Dollarama, and they were $1.50 each, and they are perfect for storing makeup. So I just kind of did it roughly here, but I have a lip glosses one, powders one, and then a foundations one. Even in the time that it takes you to put it out of rest, still be out to dry. So being a YouTuber, I've accumulated a lot of random DIY supplies, that's for sure. So I decided to get this clear box at Dollarama. Again, it was super cheap. Definitely check out your dollar store for some storage units.
On these arms around me, think of how you
So I got this magazine rack at Marshall's. I feel like it's very vintage looking. It's super cute. It was about $30 and it is in my backdrop, but I think that it's perfect for storing books. And then I also got this book called Conquer that was sent to me, and it's like Reckless Journal, so I thought I would show you guys it, but it's pretty fun and cute. It's just like random to-do list tasks and stuff. So this one isn't necessarily for your room, but I thought it'd be a great idea for college students or anyone who cooks. So I just got this really cute container at the dollar store. I think it's like genuinely so cute. It was so cheap. But yeah, I just think that it's more efficient to store your spices this way rather than just kind of like throwing them in your cupboard. Keep the peace. Alright you guys, I really hope that you enjoyed this video, but wait, don't click out yet. So I wanted to do something more fun for this outro, and I'm actually going to be responding to / giving people shoutouts from the comments of my last video. Hello Happy Place says, these and the BuzzFeed videos are my faves, loving your channel. Thank you so much, girl. Eric May says, Haley sent me here, I love this video. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And thanks to anyone who came from Haley's channel from the last video. Alex Mayoto says, I love these types of videos, Savannah. Alex is such a sweet girl, she's another YouTuber. She has more of a smaller channel, but her video quality and her content is really awesome, so you guys should definitely go check out her channel, and I will have her link down below. And lastly, shout out to LMAXO. Alright you guys, that's everything for this video. Let me know if you want me to do more shout out / comment reads in the future. Also go check out Rachel's channel and video right now. Give her some love. She honestly makes like awesome videos. And her video and channel will be linked down below. Alright you guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye!